So the data released today shows inflation compared to last year is much higher than experts predicted for the month of September, and something all of us should be taking into consideration as we head into these winter months.
Inflation may not be quite the highest it's ever been, but it's flirting with that number. Food prices climbed yet again, the same with rent.
The highest priority has been just the rising cost of everything, the unaffordability, effectively the weakening of the paycheck and the undermining of really kind of economic security of the families across South Louisiana.
Although almost everything across the board went up in price, gas prices were down last month, but it's unclear if that will continue. The price of oil and natural gas still remains higher than any of us are used to, not to mention the cost of energy to heat and cool your homes.
Our country is not going to change direction in the next 2 years.
Local financial advisor Gregory Ricks.
What can folks expect heading into the winter months with these energy costs?
Energy costs are going to stay up, may go up a bit more this winter as demand picks up, and we're going to have energy high prices for several years coming.
Ricks tells me the best thing to do right now is to save as much money as you can and reduce as much credit card debt as you can before interest rates get another hike.
I suggest a budget audit. Just look at, are you spending money on some things that you can cut that you actually don't need? You know, how many channels are you streaming? A little bit here and there will make an impact.
But bottom line, people shouldn't be pulling all their money out and stashing underneath their bed or anything.
No. If they need a coaching call, call my office.
Rick suggests investing some of your money in a way you benefit from the current economy instead of getting hurt, and making sure all of your investments are made rationally.
It's like, oh my gosh, market's low, time to sell. No, time to rebalance more in. That's like in your 401k. Keep those contributions going. That is opportunity. It's going to go back up. How do I know that? Because that's what it's done over time. It always comes back.
So part of the silver lining in all of this, you just heard a little bit of it there at the end, is that history shows tough economic times and recessions don't last forever, which means at some point there will be a light at the end of the tunnel. Greg, back to you.